Meanwhile, a horse painted in BJP colours during the Jan Ashirwad Yatra was seen in Indore. Ex-Union Minister and BJP MP Menaka Gandhi's NGO People for Animals has complained to the Indore police in the matter. Spearheaded by Union Minister Jyotiraditya Sindhya, the Yatra traversed various parts of Indore. The ex-municipal co-operator Ramdas Garg reportedly brought the horse on rent before getting it coloured.